Welcome to Catholic Shrine Basilica YouTube channel. Santa Maria de Montserrat Abbey, Catalonia, Spain. Introduction. Santa Maria de Montserrat is an abbey of the Order of Saint Benedict located on the mountain of Montserrat in Monistrol de Montserrat, Catalonia, Spain. It is notable for enshrining the image of the Virgin of Montserrat. The monastery was founded in the 11th century and rebuilt between the 19th and 20th centuries, and still functions to this day, with over 70 monks. There have always been roughly 80 monks in residence. The monastery is 48 kilometers, 30 miles, northwest of Barcelona, and can be reached by road, train or cable car. The abbey's train station, operated by FGC, is the terminus of a rack railway connecting with Monistrol, and two funiculars, one connecting with Santa Cova, a shrine and chapel lower down the mountain, and the other connecting with the upper slopes of the mountain. At 1,236 meters, 4,055 feet, above the valley floor, Montserrat is the highest point of the Catalan lowlands, and stands central to the most populated part of Catalonia. Montserrat's highest point, Sant Jeroni, can be reached by footpaths leading from the monastery. From Sant Jeroni, almost all of Catalonia can be seen, and on a clear day the island of Mallorca is visible. Montserrat, whose name means serrated mountain, is ideally located to play an important role in the cultural and spiritual life of Catalonia. It is Catalonia's most important religious retreat, and groups of young people from Barcelona and all over Catalonia make overnight hikes at least once in their lives to watch the sunrise from the heights of Montserrat. The Virgin of Montserrat is Catalonia's favorite saint, and is located in the sanctuary of the Mare de Déu de Montserrat, next to the Benedictine monastery nestling in the towers and crags of the mountain. The Escolania, Montserrat's boys' choir, is one of the oldest in Europe, and performs during religious ceremonies and communal prayers in the basilica. The basilica houses a museum with works of art by many prominent painters. The Publications de l'Abadia de Montserrat, a publishing house, one of the oldest presses in the world still running, with its first book published in 1499. History of Santa Maria de Montserrat Abbey. Initial construction of the Basilica of Montserrat began in the 16th century, and its complete reconstruction began in the year 1811, after being destroyed in the Peninsular War. In 1881, the Pope Leo XIII granted it the status of minor basilica. The facade was realized in 1901. Work of Francisco de Paula del Villar y Carmona in Plateresque Revival style, with sculptural reliefs of Venancy and Agapit Valmitiana y Barbeni. After the Spanish Civil War, a new facade of the church was built. Between 1942 and 1968, the work of Francesc Fogura I Grassi and decorated with sculptural reliefs of Joan Ribol, Saint Benedict, Proclamation of the Dogma of the Assumption of Mary by Pius XII and Saint George, with a representation of the monks who died during the Spanish Civil War, as well as the inscription Urbs Jerusalem Beata Dicta Passus Visio, Blessed City of Jerusalem, called the Vision of Peace. At the foot of the frieze with the relief of Saint George is sculpted the phrase Catalonia will be Christian or it will not be, attributed to the Bishop Josep Toras I Bages, which has been assumed as a political motto of Catholic root. This facade precedes the church proper, which is accessed through an atrium. Here are the 16th century sepulchres of Juan de Aragon y de Jonqueras, second Count of Ribagorza, and Bernat II of Vilamari. There are also several sculptures, Saint John the Baptist and Saint Joseph, 1952, of Josep Clara, and Saint Benedict, 1962, by Domnek Fida I Malat. There are also the paintings Visit of the Catholic Monarchs to Montserrat and Visit of Don John of Austria to Montserrat, 1921, by Francesc Fornells Plaw. The square that precedes the church, called Dalaba Argerich, built in 18th century, is decorated with graffitos, 1956, of Josep Obiols I Palau and the Friar Benet Martinez, which represent the history of Montserrat and the main basilicas of the world. The square also houses various sculptures, St. Anthony Mary Claret, 1954, by Raphael Szalánik, Don I of Aragon, 1956, and St. Gregory the Great, 1957, by Frederick Mears, and St. Pius X, by F. Bassas. On one side is the baptistry, 1958, with a portal sculpted by Charles Collet, and inside a mosaic made by Santiago Padros, 1918-1971, and a drawing of the baptism of Jesus by Josep Vila Arufat. Next to the baptistry there is a sculpture of Saint Ignatius of Loyola, a work by Raphael Szalánik. Architecture of Santa Maria de Montserrat Abbey. Architectural styles, Romanesque architecture, Gothic architecture, Renaissance architecture, eclecticism in architecture. The church is of a single nave, 68.32 meters long and 21.50 meters wide, with a height of 33.33 meters. It is supported by central columns, carved in wood by Josep Lamona I Brugra, representing the prophets Isaiah, Jeremiah, Ezekiel, and Daniel. At the head is the main altar, decorated with enamels, 1928, of Montserrat Manor, depicting various biblical scenes, such as the Last Supper, the weddings of Cana and the multiplication of loaves and fishes. The 15th century cross on the altar is the work of Lorenzo Ghiberti. On the altar there is a shrine of octagonal form. In the chancel there are various paintings by Alexander de Ricker, Joan Lamona, Joachim Vancells, Dionys Bezerras, and Eloise Grainer. Just above the main altar is located the room of the Virgin that is accessed after crossing a portal of alabaster, Porta Angelica, in which are represented various biblical scenes, work of Enrique Monjo, 1954. The mosaics on the walls represent the saints' mothers, left, and the saints' virgins, right, the work of the Friar Benet Martinez. Next comes the throne room, 1944-1954, the work of Francesc Fogura, decorated with paintings by Josep Obiols, Judith who cuts off Holofernes's head, Esther's wedding with the Persian king Asuero, and Carlo Murata, birth of Jesus. The Fountain of the Virgin is also found here, with reliefs of Charles Collet representing the miracles of Jesus. The throne of the Virgin is embossed silver, work of the goldsmith Ramon Sunier, with two reliefs made by Alphonse Sarahima and designed by Joachim Ros I Bofarol that represent the Nativity and the Visitation, and an image of Saint Michael by Josep Granier. Here is a 12th century statue of the Virgin on which are placed some angels that hold the crown, the scepter and the lily of the Virgin, the work of Martí Jurado, covered by a baldachin. The Sala del Cambril is a circular chapel with three apses, built between 1876 and 1884 by Vr I Carmona with the collaboration of his assistant, a young Antoni Gothi. The vault is decorated by Joan Lamona, the Virgin welcomes the Romeros, and the figures of angels and the sculpture of Saint George are of Agapit Valmitiana. The windows are of Antoni Rigault I Blanche. The exit of the room is carried out by the Cami de Alave Maria, where it is customary to make offerings in the form of candles. Here stands out a statue of the Angel of the Annunciation by Apple Le Fenosa, as well as a Maiolica ceramic depicting the Virgin, the work of Joan Givernau. Around the central nave there are several chapels. On the right are the St. Peter Chapel with the image of St. Peter by Josep Viladamat, 1945, the St. Ignatius of Loyola Chapel by Venanci Valmitiana with a painting of the St. Ignatius by Ramir Lorenzale, 1893, the St. Martin of Tours Chapel, work of Josep Lamona, with the images of St. Martin, St. Placidus and St. Maurice, 1898, the St. Joseph Colossans Chapel with an altarpiece of Francesc Berenguer, 1891, and that of St. Benedict with a painting of the founding saint of the Benedictine Order, 1980, by Montserrat Gaudiel. On the left are the Chapel of Santa Escolastica, with sculptures, 1886, by Enrique Clarisseau and Agapito Valmitiana, the Chapel of Del Santissime, 1977, work of Josep Maria Subirex, with a singular image of Christ realized in negative, where only the face, the hands and the feet are seen, with a light that illuminates the face to him, the Holy Family Chapel, where the painting The Flight to Egypt, by Josep Cossacks, 1904, the Santo Cristo Chapel, with an image of Josep Lamona, 1896, and the Chapel of the Immaculata Concepcio, 1910, a modernist work by Josep Maria Pericas, with a stained glass window by Darius Vilas. The basilica was restored between 1991 and 1995 by Arkady Pla I Masmikl. In 2015, Sean Scully restyled Santa Cecilia Chapel, which is next to the abbey. Virgin of Montserrat, Our Lady of Montserrat. Our Lady of Montserrat or the Virgin of Montserrat is a Marian title associated with a statue of the Madonna and Child venerated at the Santa Maria de Montserrat Monastery on the Montserrat Mountain in Catalonia, Spain. She is the patron saint of Catalonia, an honor she shares with Saint George. Miracles have been attributed to the statue. The image of Our Lady of Montserrat, popularly known as La Morenita, the little dark-skinned one or the little dark one, due to the dark color of her skin, is a truly beautiful 12th-century Romanesque polychrome carving. Pope Leo XIII proclaimed Our Lady of Montserrat patron saint of Catalonia in 1881. In 1947, the image was enthroned in a silver altarpiece, paid for by popular subscription and installed in the upper section of the basilica apse. Artistically, the image imitates a popular model of Our Lady Majesty, with a holy frontal attitude and baby Jesus on her lap in the center. Both mother and child are wearing crowns. The figure of Our Lady stretches out her right hand, which holds the globe, symbolizing the cosmos. Our Lady nearly rests her left hand on the child's shoulder, indicating that this omnipotent King is her son. With his right hand, the child gives a blessing, whilst his left hand holds a pinecone, symbol of fertility and everlasting life. Pope Leo XIII granted the image a canonical coronation on September 11, 1881. Believed by some to have been carved in Jerusalem in the early days of the church, it is more likely a Romanesque sculpture in wood from the late 12th century. An 18th century polychrome statue of the same image is also displayed in St. Peter's Basilica, previously stored in the Vatican Museums, which was gifted by the President of Brazil, João Goulart, on the papal election of Pope Paul VI in 1963. The image has been on display for papal masses since the pontificate of Pope Benedict XVI. History of Our Lady of Montserrat. The mountain of Montserrat has been of religious significance since pre-Christian times, when the Romans built a temple to honor the Roman goddess Venus. By one account, the image of the Madonna was moved to Montserrat in 718, to avoid the danger posed by invading Saracens. Legend has it that the Benedictine monks could not move the statue to construct their monastery, choosing to instead build around it. The statue's sanctuary is located at the rear of the chapel, where an altar of gold surrounds the icon, and is now a site of pilgrimage. The 95-centimeter, 38-inch, statue shows evidence of Byzantine conventional and stylized form, and is painted in polychrome. The reliquary statue of Saint-Foix in Conques, southern France, may have been a model. The art historical designation for this type of pose is called Throne of Wisdom. The body is thin, the face elongated. She holds an orb of the earth in her right hand. The child's hand is raised in a formalized and traditional Eastern blessing. In 2001, renovators working for the government observed that the black hands and face of La Morneta had over the centuries undergone a change in color. They attribute the change from a lighter tone to black either to prolonged exposure to candle smoke or a chemical reaction caused by a varnish used as a paint sealant. The statue was repainted black by successive generations of restorers. A series of tests, including X-rays, revealed the statue's original color and also showed that the last repainting took place at the turn of the 18th century. Museum. The monastery has an important museum divided into three different sections. Modern painting, with works by artists from Catalonia such as Santiago Rusanol, Ramon Casas, Isidre Nonell, Joaquim Mir, Salvador Dalí, Joan Miró, and Antoni Tàpies, and non-Catalans like Pablo Picasso or the painter Dario de Regoyos, Asturian, who was the only painter linked to the European Impressionist and Neo-Impressionist movements, as well as a representation of French Impressionism, with authors such as Pierre-Auguste Renoir, Claude Monet, Alfred Sisley, and Edgar Degas. Archaeology of the Biblical East, showing objects of Egypt, Cyprus, Mesopotamia, and Holy Land. Ancient painting, showing works by authors such as El Greco, Caravaggio, from this author, an important Saint Jerome, Luca Giordano, Giambattista Tiepolo, and Pedro Barraguete. Other collections include Montserrat iconography and religious goldsmithing. The Holy Cave. The path which leads to the Santa Cova, Holy Cave, starts near the cable car and continues for about 1.5 kilometers along a route established in the 17th century. Financial support from the faithful contributed to the 15 sculptural groups corresponding to the 15 mysteries of the Rosary set up along the route. Gaudí, Puigaica d'Afalc, Josep Llimona, the Valmitiana brothers and others all worked on these pieces of sculpture. Almost hanging from the rock at the end of the route is the chapel where legend has it that the image of Our Lady of Montserrat was found. The current building is by and large the same as the 17th century building, which was rebuilt twice, firstly because of the damage suffered in the Napoleonic Wars in 1811 and later after damage caused by the fire in 1994 and the collapse of the dome in September 1995. There are some outbuildings used as a dwelling by the monk who welcomes pilgrims there and a charming small cloister. The simple small chapel, built to the design of a Greek cross and dome, backs onto a grotto in the mountain, where there is a stylized reproduction of the authentic image in the basilica. The entire place is peaceful and solitary. Feast day, 27th April. The Feast of the Virgin of Montserrat, patron saint of Catalonia, is celebrated on the 27th of April. The vigil of the feast is also celebrated the previous day. Mass time. Weekdays, 11 a.m. Saturdays, 11 a.m. 7:30 p.m. Sundays, 11 a.m. 1 p.m. Church visiting time. Every days, 7 a.m. to 8 p.m. Contact info. Santa Maria de Montserrat Abbey, 08199, Montserrat, Catalonia, Barcelona, Spain. Website, www.abadiamontserrat.cat. How to reach the Montserrat Abbey. Josep Tarradellas Barcelona El Prat Airport, also known as Barcelona Airport in Catalonia, Spain, is the nearby airport to Montserrat Abbey. Monistrol de Montserrat Transit Station in Barcelona, Spain, is the nearby transit station to Montserrat Abbey. If you wish to know more about Catholic shrine basilicas, Marian shrines and Marian apparitions, subscribe to our Catholic Shrine Basilica YouTube channel. like and share with your loved ones. For more churches, website www.catholicshrinebasilica.com.